You know, we're only a half hour outside of Nashville, and already I think we're in barn find hunting country.
So I ended up buying a Riley Lynx sight unseen from California, and this is it. A lady contacted me through my Riley Club, who used to own this car. She raced it in the Singapore Vintage Grand Prix at the age of 17 in 1972. So suddenly I have a car with a history.
Yeah.